On behalf of the government and people of Timor-Leste, I would like to congratulate UNICEF on its 75th anniversary. We are very grateful and recognize all the development partnership that have established with Timor-Leste in the last 20 years of independence that have helped put the children in the center of all political actions, contributed for reinforcement of children's rights, for answering children's needs, and for the creating sustainable conditions for their development. Thank you, UNICEF, for being the champion in improving the lives of children and families in Timor-Leste, be it in health, nutrition, water, sanitation and hygiene, education, social inclusion, and responding to emergency threats as floods and the COVID-19 pandemic. We wish the current partnership between UNICEF and the government of Timor-Leste may be deepened and expanded, multiplying initiatives and actions in favor of a better world where children may be secure and happy, growing in a healthy environment that allows the development of their full creative and innovative potential. We wish UNICEF to continue be more successful on saving children and families around the world. Thank you very much.